Jeremy Kano, and we'll drive through the night. Let's go.
All night to Newcastle, and then we'll stop and get fuel there, and I'll drive, and I'll get us into Canberra
in the morning.
Summon it. Here we come, my friend. Homba, homba. See skids, but Kano had to do a Zara, you gotta call it.
What are you doing?
It's a bit like a Summonats, because that's where we're at. Summonats 36, I think it is. Just arrived, it's early Thursday morning. Check out some of the cars rocking up. I'll get you in the gate, hopefully early. Got all the accreditation. Thanks to Rachel Derbs, thank legend. Boom. We're in. Let me show you around. Oh, let's see if we can't get in early. Legends there. There, Finky. Luke Fink. Update for your legends. Haven't been able to do an update all day. I've been way too busy to shoot and shoot all day. It's Thursday, Arvo. First day here. About to go into the Elite Hall. 6:30. 7:30's unveils. Just waiting for Kano to get a cold drink. The legend. And then we're going into the Elite Hall to have a look around. Buddy, day two, it's Friday, look at the mud, crazy, blue skies, that's a plus. So yesterday was a fucking mud out. Got a fresh battery, empty cards, and get you through the grounds and go. Well, concrete, that's gotta be better than mud. These guys are living it, cleaning the cars. Get a sneaky few shots. These guys are on concrete. This is good. This is just behind the burnout pad. Fresh rubber on this thing. For the day, ready to go. An old style GT Falcon, what I'd call a survivor car. An old survivor car with muddies on the back in case he gets bogged. He knows how to summon it. purists, right? This thing's cool. Muddies.
Thank you.
What for?
So you like,
can I got an 8-week healing collarbone and I'll still outlift you? With my collarbone fucked, I'll still outlift you.
Let's go
right leg now. Look this one in. Seven plates aside. We'll start warm up on that. Seven plates aside, warm up.
What, 480?
Let's warm up on 480. Let's come on, show me a leg press. Going out to dinner with these hooligans on the Friday night.
Like, subscribe.
Thank you. of those fucking chokers. Thursday and Friday were good, Saturday things have got to ramp up. Oh, we're on it last night. I just had a shower, let my brother go to the bathroom, let brush his teeth, and then we hit the ground zero, Summonats.
Let's go.
Saturday morning, just walked in the gates for Summonats. Feel sorry for the poor crowds. The crowds are lined up 2 hours each morning. Poor guys, I've got full accreditation. Again, thanks to Bert, can't thank her enough. In the dino cell currently, sneaking around nice and early before the crowds get in. Cody's champion winning car last year, won the Horsepower Heroes comp last year. Quietest and the emptiest you'll see this. You're welcome. Saturday, day three, at the burnout pad. Drew's about to take the grey door slammer out. It's gonna be rad. Brucey strapping in. Put some meth in there. All behind the scenes stuff. Super cruise. Ashley's truck, Rod Squad, Chris's truck, Old Cool Customs, a couple of Fords either side. Ready for the super cruise on, what is it, Saturday, are they? Saturday night, really. It's nearly 6 p.m. I'm not used to this Canberra shit. Daylight savings.
I want to get the line to sort of go around that way a bit more, so just sort of point to the back of that
so
way.
So, can I just follow him?
Yeah,
just
go.
What's going on here then, mate?
Nothing.
Is that fucking legal?
I don't charge me
to hide around. Oi, what's going on here? Fucking cheating, mate? Hey? What the fuck is this shit? Come on.
Done another 2 laps after that transmission.
Okay,
very good.
Okay.
Saturday night. It's on.
Huh?
Fashion. Time to try out that new D5.
She's on methanol, running out of fucking fuel, and she just shuts it off. Hopefully he gets in it. Day 4. Sunday, final day here. We sign out of here though. Head to Canberra Fairgrounds and find out who gets the grand champion. And also find out who's left with the sticker on the windscreen after last night's shenanigans. Holy wow. It got wild on the cruise route last night. People getting kicked out left, right and centre. So get after it. See you at exhibition showgrounds. Still got no iced coffee. No iced fun coffee. Summonats 36. Day 4, Sunday, final day. Find out grand champion today. I've got a fair idea who's in the running. If you've been following Summonats, and obviously this YouTube video is going to drop later, you'll know who it is. How I worked closely with Blown RT, Joe's charger. He scored very high in the Elite Hall last night, but not quite high enough to put him at the top. He's going to drive the fucking wheels off this thing today to make up the ground. I think it's going to be between Joe's charger and Pat O'Shea, who owns Pat's Restos. He's driving Dan's Falcon. So, been cleaned up in the trophies last night. It's going to be a big day. Lots of people leaving already early. Everyone dies, everyone leaves on the Sunday. All right, let's get after it. Mike's 54 on this. You know, it's custom creations. Pretty much did all the work on this when he worked for Pat at Pat's Restos. Grand champion contender. We'll see. Elite Hall certainly looking very different. All the big dogs are coming out to play. This is going to be good to see.
Thing turned on a dime. I don't know if that seals it, but man, and I got people's choice yesterday, and it just drove like a boss today. Joe just flicked that thing in the fucking slalom. Holy shit, vibes are high. Let's see how this plays out.
Haven't admitted it. And let's keep this in mind, Dad. Social media and...
Just gone midnight. Sunday night, Monday morning. It was like just after 1 p.m. and we were in Canberra watching the Grand Champion sword get given to Joe. As soon as that happened, we decided to leave. My brother and me pushed through from Canberra straight through to home in one hit, and now just got the last leg from his place to mine, and that's Summonats 36 done. Start backing the photos up.